You awake trapped in an abandoned hospital where your only source of light is your phone. You hit a dead end and must turn around. But behind you lurks an eerie presence and strange noises. After almost 4 years since the initial release of my LowSpeaks patch for this game, I'm finally bringing it to the one and only LowSpeaks experience. It's time to improve the performance of Daylight. So let's do it and see how much of an improvement are we actually going to get on this system. First of all, download this little software called the LowSpeaks Experience from our website and then install it. Start it from a desktop shortcut and then go to the optimization catalog section and select Daylight from this drop-down menu. Now press load the optimization and extract this package to the folder where your game has been installed. After you did that, go to that folder and start the Ragnatech control panel and this window will pop up. Now select the method of optimization and resolution you would like to run your game on. After you did that, simply press optimize. I'm leaving you now with the rest of this gameplay to enjoy. Please do like and subscribe for this video useful. Dislike it if you feel the complete opposite, and I'll see you guys next time with a whole new video. Till next time, take care and fly safely.
Use the light to find the answers. It will tell you where to look. Use it to your advantage. They will not harm you if you do.
Anybody there?
Are bound.
sound.